Here is how to get the Frenzyflame Perfume Bottle in Elden Ring Shadow of the Erdtree. The first thing you're going to want to do is get to the Abyssal Woods, and then progress to this map fragment stone. From there, you're going to go to the Church Ruins on the left side. After getting to the Church Ruins, you're going to go over to this tucked away corner and grab the Perfume Bottle. This is a great weapon, and we hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.